What's up, EB's squad? So hey, how you guys doing? Make sure you subscribe, thumbs up, like this video, share it with your friends, turn on your post notification bell, and comment down below. Cause hey, I'm trying some potato and butter. Hey, I need some like really good potatoes. I know that cause I have had them before. So here they are. I actually have a meal. And Barb cooked up some really good stuff. So what is this called? Corned beef.
Corned beef and cabbage.
So corned beef is right here, cabbage is here, and the potatoes are here. So, and I have my butter over here. Let's try. This is hot butter, so. That's good. Do you guys like potatoes? I am totally with you. Okay. Is it good? What kind of potatoes? Red?
Red potatoes.
These are red potatoes, guys. This is just red. I mean, red regular corned beef and cabbage. All of them, how to make them, it's really simple, just butter, and you microwave it. So, fine. Try it all the time. It's yummy.
Cabbage.
Go
outside,
come on. Oh, good. You guys don't like cabbage, then. I'm sorry. So... How long did you put this on for? How long did you put this on for?
3 hours.
3 hours, guys. Let's cook them both together. Really good, everyone. These potatoes actually go perfect for a seafood boil. Because potatoes are seafood, right? Please put that on now.
Mm-hmm.
I got that from my sister.
Four carry is making
the 15th start of the year. Yeah, with potatoes, I got this one. Mm-hmm. All right. I'm gonna look at my potatoes, guys. Start my hands off.
The bottom of the pack.
At the bottom of the pack, so I'll be back.
The six is she's moving on at nighttime. Finally got through the winner's circle. Was 0 for 16 prior to most recent start. Jumped up and won, but the time for the 4.5 furlongs was slow. 53-3.
Here's the trouble. It's daytime.
Yeah, right.
Lights are on. The seven Divine Spark blinkers go on. Divine Spark, Evan Roman, Bob Baffert, and a horse who's tried the eight other than condition at the state bred level. It hasn't worked out, so they're putting this horse in to try and get the job.
Look, I was even in the business about Sapodilla. Yeah, I mean, I think there is some
cream too. All the way at the bottom. So guys, got some more potatoes. So these are whole potatoes. Like, we didn't bother, well, Aunt Barb didn't bother to cut these up. And that's how I like them. Cut this in half.
And then the nine Blissful Lady on the outside here. Blissful Lady for Chuck Treese. Not a bad effort last time out. And a 16 on the 2 like
I love again. But don't you feel though? What crown?
The crown.
The crown.
All right, guys, I'm gonna actually go get more butter. Cause I ran out.
Six furlongs and a pedestrian at 112 and 4. Let's watch, listen.
Ransom battling back on the inside. Ransom at the rail. Yeller on the outside. These two nose and nose for the rider. Ransom coming out on the inside. And Ransom will prevail. Ransom has won it. Yeller had to settle for second. Bonafide in his third. And then Radio Chatter.
Oh.
Ew. All right. Are you still liking the 18 to 1 in this one?
It's like hot potato.
Gonna answer a lot of questions. The one that Toto Santos,
you not hungry?
If you and I agree,
you wanna eat later?
Deserves a look here at 5-1. Oh, for sure, right? I mean, why not? Because here's the thing. 7 you think is going to the lead, 5 is going to the lead.
And then Sapodilla is gonna be laying close.
Yeah, so this is gonna be a taxing pace. Whoever emerges from that pace score early on is gonna pay for it, probably right.
That's how I did wipe my face, guys. I'm sorry.
But to me, the best closer, it seems rather just obvious, is the one Toto sent us. Gonna have to work out a trip from the rail. Would you be concerned about drawing the rail in a 5.5 furlong race here? Or is this running style the gate that?
Yeah, then the running style negates it because you're gonna sit back. You know, there's gonna be 3 or 4 horses in front of you, so you're just gonna sit back.
Look at Christina Blacker. She's doing a perfect fight of allegiance.
You know, I didn't notice that.
That is very good.
It's the pledge of the winter spectacular.
Yeah, so Christina Blacker, with her hand over her heart and letting you know that the Winter Spectacular is going on now. Cash back for second or third. Races 7 and 8. Those are good races for the cash back promotion today. And then when we go into the nighttime card, we're offering that on the Quarter Horse program. Race number 2 on the nighttime.
You got the pool today?
Who's pulling the double header? We've been pulling a thing.
Yep.
No one's doing a double header. No, I'm going to be out here.
What?
So, yeah.
Yeah, what?
Got off for school.
Wow. I might be saying, well, here's the thing. If this is not 1 or 5 in race 6, then I don't know how I can hang on. I won't have enough money to make it to the nighttime card.
Right, because you've gone through a lot tonight.
Yeah, sound of it. If the 1 or the 5 here, I like the chances in the late pick 4, and I like the chances of staying late. Do you like the chances of the 7?
What happened? Huh? Do you have enough?
Yeah.
Huh?
Did you?
You get a haircut Thursday.
Yeah.
Hey, too much. Too much. Oh, God.
I don't know. Let me ask you this.
anticipate the fire song of Akali and Divine Spark will leave. If you had to pick between those two, who's faster?
Just leave it to sit the zig more. I'll take care of them.
All right, I'm just going to cut this heat up, put it in there, right?
My drink is some Coke. I mean, Pepsi.
That's interesting. You know, it would be on when well, the other part to this is, you know, with all due respect, I mean, Santiago Gonzalez is a good rider, but it's not his game breaking out of the gate. He's been aboard the five song of Akali. The horse has broken out of the gate, but, you know, I think I'll see if the horse is. No, I know.
That was four. That was almost over a year ago.
I'll
say the seventh quickest down.
Smash. That like button and that subscribe button because I'm gonna try to do more things like this. I'm gonna try to do more. This okay. Yeah, really fun. And tell me
if the paralegal gods wanted to derail this comeback story, they need to do it here because they're not doing it in race 7 and they're not doing it in race 8. Putting that out there.
I like it. This is a turn of events. It
looks confident. Okay. So, how many do you like things like this in the comments?
This is the one that worries me.
Because very shortly, I'm going to try to be getting crabs. Crabs. Do this. Maybe from like king crab legs, probably. But, for me to be able to do that, I need you to smash the like button, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications because I want to do it. I have to do that. And then I'll never do it, you don't feel it. But, so, it's done. So, I ain't gonna finish all of it, so. But it feels good to be able to do something like this. And Bob, can you give me soda? Can you give me a soda? Bye.